Hey guys, welcome back to Fat Killer Vlog. So today we're going to be making another video. I tried to make another one. I'll show you what happened to my shoes during that video. It's not pretty. I have to deal with my mom now. So these weren't that, well, they're treaded up again to get new ones. Anyways, look what happened. Tore off that toe. It wasn't that useful to me anyways. It doesn't do anything really. But I'm also going to get new shoes for my running season starting coming up. Anyways, we're going to be doing some violin for you guys. I am going to be playing a couple of songs that I know. And these songs are going to be bow songs and, not just bow. Anyways, these aren't the only videos I make. I make a bunch of other videos. This is just one that I decided to make today. So, I'm also going to be doing a little tutorialing. Doing a little bit of tutorials during this. Not during this exact, but not in this video, but like next videos of how to do the violin. I am playing the violin in school, yes. Learned a while ago how to do the bow, not so long ago. So let's do a bow. So to hold a bow, well, first you want to tighten it. Is this? Yeah, it's already tight. Okay. So, in order to use the bow, you have to know how to hold it. So, what you do is you put your thumb in this crease right here. And then you put your fingers on this. Well, put your ring finger on this part. And you put your pinky on it. You let these slouch down. Let your thumb touch the strings. I know teachers might say, don't touch the strings, but it's actually a lot better if you let your thumb touch the strings. First song we're going to be doing is Treble Met. My hand, now let me do that. Ugh, that sounded bad. I'm just going to do Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Yeah, I don't really like doing that. I like putting my thumb up here. I didn't do that. I just want to try keeping my thumb down there. It just sounds better if I keep it up here. It also needs a little more. I think I need a Ross's bow up. We are going to be doing the treble lament. So let's Ross it up. So in order to Ross your bow up, we want to bring it down from the bottom all the way up. All the way down, all the way up, all the way down. Do that about 5 times at least. If you want, you can just like tap it against the soft surface. Oops, sorry guys, I'm hitting you. Lately, don't do it like hard like this. I'm stopping, but like, don't do it hard like that. So, yeah. Let's do that. Let's do this. Tribal Lament. No, hang on, I messed up. Okay, that's not bad. I'm just going to get a better, I'm going to sit differently. So hopefully this works. I'm just going to put you guys on the other side. So let's put you guys on the kickstand up. Yes, kickstand. Supposed to sit. tribal event. Now we're going to be doing a Mozart melody, aka Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. For both of those, and yeah, let's do it. Gotta pluck these songs now. First, tribal lament. You have to learn how to do this. So you gotta learn how to use pointer finger, right? Pointers. That's what they usually say. Hang on, let me close my binds really quickly. Trust me, I'll be really quick. Okay. Let me close these. These are also giving us too much. Perfect. I'll turn on my lids. I'm right here. So. Perfect. Okay. Now you guys can actually see. So if you wanna do it, you just use your pointer finger. And what your pointer finger does, guys, is it actually helps so much. It helps your pointer finger. So it doesn't, I don't use it though. It's just like, oop, doesn't help me. Sorry. I'm going to be recording another video today. Okay, there. Gotta keep, that's not on the kickstand, by the way. So what you do is you don't, you're supposed to use this, you're supposed to go back in the intro, use it, but that after I use it, and then after it gets like tired after doing it, I just put my finger on top of this, or like I start doing like that, I put it on top of it like that, and I start using my middle finger and it doesn't hurt, because I'm used to using my middle finger. I'm not used to using my pointer finger, but the reason why is because I never really use it. Anyways. I might be doing a couple of videos too. I don't know. You guys give me comments down below what I should do in a couple of videos. I might do a room tour eventually. We'll think about that. See. We'll see. But other than that, don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and turn on post notifications for this channel. And if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to do those three things. If you don't want to, you don't have to, or subscribe, but it would help me out a lot. And if you guys really, really enjoyed this video and you want more, don't forget to comment down below. My next video should be, it'll be on daily notice, and see you guys later. Have a nice day. If you blessed it. If that PewDiePie in my head. So if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a comment down below, and have a good day.